There's really no one else you gotta meet.
I guess I'd be a hero with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I sail away, I see the world, I reach the farthest reaches. I feel the wind, I taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I heard and do. Is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, my life would be enchanted, or so the story says. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd kick the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand there, speak of love, we'd feel the start ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny, and how the hero's ending. A perfect happy ending.